So, when does XP over the network? So far, it's a complete failure. It just stuck at this screen. I don't know. It's not getting past that. I have no idea. But I'm gonna give up on this for a little while. So I just wanted to document that it did not work. So I'm gonna simply go and abandon this project. Now move on to install Windows 7 and 10 over the network.